The songs that bring back one great memory after another. This is Story Untold with PJ Nose. Da, da,
da. Valerie.
Absolutely fantastic record by a group called The Premiers from 1957, and the title is Valerie, and that comes from the collection of Chris Vangel in the Bronx, believe it or not, from a 78 RPM disc. Just a very, very good tune and very rare. Thank you so much for letting me use your record. Here's the other side. This is great too. 1957, The Premiers, Is This a Dream?
One smile, one touch, a kiss, that means all the world to me. My heart sings like a symphony. Is this a dream? Whoa, whoa.
Smile as
And the Vitones with Tell Me Your Dream, a song that was recorded in the late 50s, but for whatever reason, never saw it stay on wax, which I think is absolutely ludicrous. That is such a good song that should have been issued. It probably would have come out on Rama, G, maybe End, one of those George Goldner labels if it would have been pressed. But again, Tell Me Your Dream by Virgil and the Vitones. This is Story Untold. My name is PJ Nose, requests and dedications. You can call the doo-wop hotline at 732-638-9669. That's 732-638-9669. Or you can email me at pj@storyuntoldshow.com. And now for Christian tuning in Westfield, we have the Dell Vikings with Whispering Bells.
Ding, 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 ding
Are the Du Mauriers with All Night Long. And for Barbara tuning in Pittsburgh, we have a group out of Detroit known as the Manhattans. This is Why Should I Cry?
Oh, oh, oh.
Why should I cry?